electricity from wind and solar farms in the Arizona desert, delivered to people millions of miles away, potentially, well, certainly thousands of miles away. Bit of a typo there. But delivered to millions of people